is Mona Lisa Chinda, and you're on to Hits on TV. Don't touch that dial.
Check it out.
We're going to take you on a journey of dance through different eras, different dance styles, hip-hop, contemporary, jazz, ballet, lyrical hip-hop, contemporary African. So different, basically, general, different dances.
Dance is what we do, and this is, anybody that knows me knows, this is my life, this is what I put my heart into, stage, dance, performance, you know. It was, we just thought, okay, what could we do for Christmas? I wrote the story, by the way, you know, and we put it together, got all the dancers, the, you know, ones that are really, really passionate about dance, 2 months, put it together. So I'm so happy that, you know, this was the response. You see, it was so energy packed. It's because it's what we love doing.
Hi, this is Stephanie, and you're watching Heat on TV.
A lot of people say there's no place like home, but at Limelight Hotel & Suites, we have a place that's just like home. Limelight Hotel & Suites is located in the serene and homely countryside of Agoiwoye, Ogun State. Limelight Hotel & Suites offers you nothing but the best in hospitality and facilities that you will not find anywhere. We have 3 bars, an oriental restaurant with a guarantee of uninterrupted power supply, and reliable internet facilities, not forgetting our ATM machine and POS terminals to give you the ease of cashless fun. Come relax and retreat into the calm embrace of Limelight Hotel & Suites. For more information, log on to www.limelighthotel.com or email us on info@limelighthotel.com or call us on 0807-097-1904. Limelight Hotel & Suites, taking you...
Project Help is something I've been nurturing for a while. It's actually targeted at children, targeted at those who do not have, targeted at children with special needs, targeted at the poor people who do not really have, do not know where the next meal will come from, to give them hope, to reach out to them, to tell them that, hey, wake up, this is Christmas, this is a time to enjoy. No matter the situation you're in, no matter what, this is a time to celebrate that situation. So it's just to reach out, basically, and to give people who probably thought they've lost their value, to give them value and, you know, help their self-esteem as well.
Thank you. thing about it is that, you know, we write poetry, and sometimes poetry can be expressed in, you know, any way. And, you know, on the stage, just the movements, the coordination, the choreography, you know, I just saw it as, you know, spectacular. It was amazing. I was very impressed, you know, by...
Well, I really, really enjoyed the performance. I thought that the dance moves were, like, really, really interesting. And also, well, I love poetry, and I think poetry is best expressed through dance, dance moves, like Elogosa said. So, yeah.
My name is Hegwarins, and you're watching Heat on TV.
Watch events, exclusive interviews, box office hot gist, and gossips. Catch your favorite stars on the red carpet on Hits. Showing Monday to Sunday, 1 p.m. on this station. Hits, Spectrum of Entertainment.